find the value of K if matrix 2, 1, K and 3 is singular. Now, in solving for K, since they've already told us that it's singular, we should know that our determinant for the matrix will be equals to 0. And in order to find that determinant, we are having 2 minus 3 diagonals minus K times 1. K minus 1. Or K times 1, sorry. So, equals to, our determinant will be 0. So, this will become 2 times 3 will become 6 minus K times 1, K equals to 0. So, evaluating K, moving our K over to the other side, our K will become 6. So, our value for K is 6. We've done a full detailed video on several YOQ questions. Check the link or visit our channel to get the full details of the videos, and don't forget to subscribe.